They're closed.
No, they can't be closed.
But indeed they are. It's a big close sign, and it's you're still knocking. All right. It sucks.
No, it doesn't suck. It's gonna be cool.
For you, because you suck.
Shut up.
Obviously.
What do you want?
We wanted to do a haunted swamp tour.
I don't do night tours anymore. I'm not allowed to.
Okay, it's just that our friends told us that you did one here last year.
I can't do night tours anymore. Insurance got too high after what happened.
Too bad. Let's roll.
Wait. What happened?
Oh, you don't want to know.
I so do.
Here we go.
I had a tour group out in the swamp last Halloween. It was the mist of night.
Yeah?
And there was this kid. He looked kind of like you. He got spooked by something in the marsh. He saw two eyes staring at him from the woods. It chilled him to his very marrow. He wanted to get off the boat in a hurry. And he had his foot dangling over the edge.
He fell in?
A gator got him?
What happened?
He slipped, hit his head right on the roof, and sued me for negligence. That cocksucker!
That's it?
Try Marie Laveau.
Excuse me?
2 blocks east on Olive Street. But you didn't hear it for me. I have to go tend to my birds. Be careful walking on my sidewalk.